Good morning, children. I am Navata. Let's start our first chapter for the class of first. Our first chapter name is revision. Children, did you all are having test books? If you not having test book, please purchase from our school. Now open your test books in page number 1. What is our lesson name? Revision. First you learn same versus different. Same and different means comparison in same type of things or human beings, but both are same types or same categories. That both are same category. For example, I get two balls. You compare these two balls. These both are same category. Yes? Now, these both are same length. No. And same size? No. So these both are different. Okay, children? Now next. I comparing these two balls. These two balls are same size and the same category. Means category means these both are balls. For example, don't compare one ball and one bat. Okay, you compare with the same categories. So these two balls are equal size. Now let's see our test book. First page. Same versus different. Here given some lamps is there. In section A one lamp is there. In section B two lamps is there. In section B compare with the section A lamp. In section A lamp for in section B lamp these. First one, these both are same length. These both are same length and same category. Means, these both are lamps. So, you compare with the this lamp only. So, these both are same length. You put it tick mark. Okay, children? Now, next, you compare with second lamp. These both are lamps. But, in different in length. Okay? This is the small length, this is more length. So, this is different. These both are same in length. Now, next, here given in section A, one torch is there. In section B, two torches is there. You compare with section B, these both torches in different in length. These both are same length. These both having same length. So you put it a circle or ticket. Okay, children. Look at your test books. Next, small versus small, medium, and large. Here given ice creams. Three ice creams is there. Children, you like ice creams? Yes. Children always like ice creams. Here. Three ice creams is there, small, medium and large. You matching to first ice cream is small ice cream or larger ice cream. You compare with these two ice creams. Okay, children. Now, this is the large ice cream. Where is the large? Here is the large. You matching to large. Okay. Now, next one. This ice cream is, you compare with these two ice creams. This is the small ice cream. Where is the small? You go matching to small one. Next, last one is what? Large is over, small is over. Next one is medium. Where is the medium? Here is there. You matching to medium.